Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is about moisturizers. Since winter is here, it's very important to keep our skin hydrated and moisturized, and it is also very important to choose the right moisturizer for our skin type. So here I'm listing 5 moisturizers. This is suitable for people with all the skin types, even oily skin people. I have the moisturizers for you. So without further delay, let's start the video. Link to all the products is in the description box, so do not forget to check out that, and also do not forget to subscribe to my channel. So the first moisturizing lotion is this Avinor Active Naturals Daily Moisturizing Lotion. So the price of this is also mentioned in the description box, so do not forget to check this out. So as I have mentioned before, I have moisturizers which suits oily skin as well. So this is one of them. This suits every skin type. May you have normal, dry or oily. Any skin type, this is the one moisturizer which suits it. This is how the product looks like. It has a tube packaging and it is very convenient to carry as well. And this is the consistency of the product. It is not too creamy, not too watery. So this gets absorbed into your skin really fast, and it also gives a matte finish to your skin. So if you have oily skin type and all the moisturizers are making your skin oily, then this is the one which you have to try, because this just gets absorbed into your skin really well, and also it gives you a matte finish DV look. So this is something which I highly recommend to people who have oily skin type. So you can go for this. So this is best for summer use, and if you have oily skin and you're looking for some moisturizer which will not make your skin look oily, then you can definitely go for this. And this is best moisturizer when it comes for hydration. It moisturizes your skin really well, and it also gives you a DV look. This is one of the best which is available in the market. So if you're someone who is looking for fragrance-free moisturizer and which does not make your skin look oily, then you can definitely go for this one. The next moisturizing lotion is the Himalaya Intense Moisturizing Lotion. This is how the packaging looks like. It has a tough packaging, and the texture of this cream is really creamy. The cream feels little sticky when applied into your skin, but after a while it really gets absorbed into your skin, and it also helps in moisturizing your skin really well. This moisturizing cream is suitable for someone who has normal to dry skin. However, if you have oily skin, you can feel that this cream is making your skin little sticky. Because I have dry skin type, so whenever I apply this lotion, it feels a little bit sticky. But after some time, it really absorbs into your skin and makes it really soft and supple. This moisturizing cream has vitamin E in it, which is really good for your skin. And this also has a very good fragrance. It smells like a baby lotion. I like this the most. So if you are someone who has normal to dry skin, definitely you can try this product. So the next moisturizing lotion is the Cetaphil Moisturizing Lotion. So this is how the packaging looks like. This is a 100ml bottle and it retails for 345 rupees. And this is how the moisturizer looks like. It has a creamy texture. It gets absorbed into your skin really well. However, it can make your skin look a little oily. This is especially for people who have acne going on in your skin and you have a dry skin, then this is the one which you can use. However, if you have oily skin type, I would not suggest using this product, because this can make your skin look more oily. And I do not like using this product in the summer because it makes my skin looks oily. And this is something which I use during winters if I have acne going on my skin. So if you have dry sensitive skin, then you can definitely try this product out. And the next product is this Olay Moisturizing Cream. This is how the packaging looks like. It has a tough packaging and it retails for 275 rupees for 50 gram of the product. And the color of this product is light pink, and it also has a thick creamy texture, and it gets absorbed into your skin really well. And it also has a very pleasant fragrance which is similar to the Johnson's Baby cream. This is again one of the moisturizing creams which can be used by any skin type. Even oily skin people can definitely try this out. This is one of the cream which I use under my eye area. I like a eye cream. This helps in hydrating my eyes without drying it out. In winters, my under eye area tends to be really dry. So this is something which has helped me to retain the hydration under my eyes. So this is suitable for every skin type. So if you are looking for something which does not dry your skin and does not make it oily, then you can definitely try out this product. And the last product and my most favorite product is this Vitamin E Moisturizing Cream from the brand Body Shop, and it retails for 995 rupees. This is how the packaging looks like. It is a 50 ml tub package. This is very travel friendly. You can just keep it inside your bag and travel along with it. And this is how the cream looks like. It has a very thin texture. It just gets absorbed into your skin really well without making it look oily or greasy. And it also has a very pleasant smell, which I like the most. So this moisturizer is one of my most favorite. I use this as a day cream. This is suitable for all the skin type because it does not make your skin look oily no matter what. And if you have dry skin type, you should definitely have this product because this has helped me moisturize my skin and it also had helped me reduce the dry patches which I used to get before using this product. So now I really don't get any dry patches since I use this every single day. And if you have oily skin, then this one product is going to help you out because this is not going to make your skin greasy, but it is definitely going to moisturize. And Body Shop as a brand is my favorite. It is worth the money. So if you're also someone who likes Body Shop products and if you haven't tried this vitamin E moisturizing cream, then just give it a try. And it was all about the moisturizing lotion, which helps to keep your skin hydrated in this winter. So I hope you liked this video. If so, subscribe to my channel and also do not forget to follow me on Instagram. I will see you in my next video. Until then, take care.